Did police officers' failure to act allow a string of sexual assaults in Utah?
If an arrest had been made after the first complaint, do you think there would be fewer victims today?
I'll break down when victim after victim turned to police and how long it took officers to respond.
They did nothing. Later that day, another victim was sexually assaulted.
If the police won't act quickly to stop a predator, who will?
Never should have happened.
Get Gephardt tonight on 2 News at 10.